around for maybe like 2 weeks. Yeah.
I also recommend that keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. 737-700 series aircraft 76 emergency exits. There are 2 exits at the rear of the aircraft, 2 overwing exits, and 2 exits at the front of the aircraft at your clearing mat. The crew are now pointing at the exit nearest to you. Please remember that your nearest exit may be behind you. In the event of having to use an escape slide, leave all hand baggage behind and remove high-heat shoes as meeting the slide. This aircraft is also equipped with a low-level lighting system. Following the lights along the arc and your preliminary exits, if visibility is used in the cabin. The cabin pressure is controlled for your comfort. Should there be a change in cabin pressure, an oxygen mask light is dropped on the pile above your seat. Pull sharply on the mask and action starts to lock oxygen. Place the mask over your nose or your mouth and breathe normally. Adjust the band to secure it. Do not remove the mask until advised by a member of the crew. You must use your own mask before helping others. The life jacket is located on or beside your seat. Prevent landing on water, the roof is continuously over your head, and attach the buckles to the clip at the front. Pull down the straps to adjust around your waist. To inflate your life jacket, pull down sharply the weight tabs on the bottom. If your life vest fails to inflate your pants up enough, blow into the rubber tube as for a jacket. There's a light that you can inflate once in contact with water. The life jacket must only be inflated once outside the aircraft. And for further information on the safety features of this aircraft, there's a safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you. It contains detailed information on exit operation, as well as the brake position for adopt in the event of an emergency landing. We ask that you can be very proud to take off. The cabin crew now complete the final check of the cabin. We thank you for your attention and shape and flight to us.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now come inside the 17th Tower Berlin.